Thank you. don't understand you people. I mean, all these picky little comments you keep bringing up, they don't mean nothing. You saw this kid just like I did. You're not going to tell me you believe that phony story about losing the knife and that business about being at the movies. Look, you know how these people lie? With porn in them. I mean, what the heck? I don't have to tell you. They don't know what the truth is. And let me tell you, they don't need any real big reason to kill someone either. No, sir. They get drunk. Oh, they're real big drinkers, all of them. You know that. And bang, someone's lying in the gutter. Nobody's blaming them for it. That's the way they are, by nature. You know what I mean? Violent. Where are you going? You and life don't mean as much to them as it does to us. They're rushing it up and fighting all the time. And if somebody gets killed, so somebody gets killed, they don't care. Well, sure, there's some good things about them, too. Look, I'm not trying to say that. I've known a couple who are okay, but that's the exception, you know what I mean? Most of us like to have no feelings. They can do anything. What's going on here? I'm trying to tell you, you're making a big mistake, you people. This kid's a liar. I know it. I know all about them. Listen to me. They're no good. There's not a one of them who's any good. I mean, what's happening in here? I'm speaking by peace and you... Listen to me. We're... This kid on trial here is his type. Well, don't you know about that?
Thank you. Okay.